In this video, you will see how an inquiry is created for MyGym. Firstly, what does inquiries mean? Inquiry are individuals who inquire at your center or club about the services, pricing, operational hours, or other details that will enable them to make a decision to join the center. Creating an inquiry helps you to keep a track of every individual who visited the center or the club. So here in this case, we have a client named Juliet. She comes to my gym and inquires about the timings, rates for PT and gym membership. She seems to be very interested in joining the gym, but not right now. So here, the front desk person takes down all the details about this inquiry. The first step is to take down Juliet's contact number in the Omni search here to check if the number is already being registered with us. So, as we cannot find a contact number, this quick billing window will allow you to create an inquiry or a new prospect. You can click on the prospect button next to the create new option. This will redirect you to a new page. Now here, you need to fill up all the necessary details like the first name, last name, gender, the email address of this particular inquiry. So, it's Juliet. And if this client doesn't have an email ID, you can simply check on this checkbox. There are two fields. First is inquiry source. So what does inquiry source mean? So inquiry source is from where did Juliet got to know about our center? This helps you to understand your various marketing sources and your return on investment when you do a long-term marketing analysis. So you can simply click on the drop-downs. So this Juliet was from the website. The other one is inquiry type. So inquiry type means how did Juliet contact the center? Was it a walk-in or it was through a phone call or through the website or social media? So it was through the website. Other than this, you need to fill out the contact address details of this particular client. Moving on, for additional information, there is this plus icon button. By clicking on the same, more fields will appear. All these fields are totally optional in nature. Further, in order to remember the history of the conversation with Juliet, you can add the follow-up. To create a follow-up, select the follow-up type as inquiry from the drop-downs. Then fill up the response field from the drop-down options. Like in this case, Juliet has asked us to call back next week for the membership purchase. So it's follow up again. Next, fill the call convertibility. As Juliet is very much interested in our gym membership, we can select the option as hot here. And next, add the follow up date and time. So it's next week, 24th at 3 p.m. Further, fill the relevant call comments in this comment section. For example, once done, by clicking on save, here we'll open Juliet's profile page, and by clicking on save and new, we'll redirect to a new prospect. So let's click on save. So contact type required. So here we need to select the contact type as phone and click on save. So this leads you to the Juliet's profile page. All right, this was all about how to create a new inquiry in the Fitness for Software. Thank you.